Hi, and welcome back to my playthrough of Fallout 3, Fear Edition, on Vanilla Things. Get out of my way.
I wish there were more people.
Somehow it feels like I'm running slower than usual, even with hot armor on.
Junk? Oh, hey! Kind of.
What's there to repair with a frag grenade?
Good hunting!
What do you need?
Let's go to that Chrysler building. Chrysler.
I win again!
Open sesame, right? I don't need that terminal. I guess that's just the path you could clear by going through this building, room by room. Yeah, I definitely feel like I'm running slow. Let's say you didn't have the skills to lock this door or hack the terminal. So let's go up the stairs back here. There's nothing else, right? Maybe I'll try reloading this game to see if it actually runs a little faster.
Something to say? Yes, by all means, let's.
now for yours. Stand still. Argyle, you magnificent bastard! You did it! Don't thank me yet, boss. We still need to get out of here. Not so fast, my flesh-rotten friend. That girl we came in with, we're the only...
Cautious.
Jump down from there and can access the basement without picking or packing the terminal. I don't get why there are dogs in a locked room. Who let the dogs out?
more games! Time to die!
Stand still.
You got on your mind? Yes, by all means, let's.
Thank you. The master key. Okay.
You have something to say? Yes, by all means, let's. In all things, the calm heart must prevail. Got on your mind.
Yeah.
I wonder why there's something radway in the priceless building. Did he die? Poor Kyle. His death will remain unresolved.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
You have something to say? Yes, by all means. Let's.
All you gotta say is I didn't do it. It wasn't me.
Got some junk to unload? I hear you're the one who's. I picked up some. Crazy Wolfgang's got just what you need. Assuming you need the random junk that I've got. Thanks.
Back off. I'm not looking for any
Can't
trouble.
Can't be free booze. I was gonna drive my Brahmin up that way anyway. Rivet City, chicks, get in.
Hello.
Something to say? Yes, by all means. Let's. something. Yes, by all means, let's.
Welcome, my friend. I am Tobar the Ferryman, and this fine vessel is the Duchess Gambit. We're just back from Point Lookout, but it won't be long before we set off again. You look like a man who's been around the wastes, so I'll cut right to it. In Point Lookout, you'll find fresh-grown food, mysterious locales, and treasures as of yet unlooted. But keep your wits about you, because you'll find more than a few exotic critters and inhospitable locals. So stay here if you're not man enough. You should have seen her back in her heyday. Why, we traveled up and down the coast from the Commonwealth to the Broken Banks. Good times, but these days she's not fit to take out to the coast. Too many spouts, but the Point Lookout run is good enough for now. We've got a sweet deal ferrying cargo and down south, this side of the bay, there's a soggy strand of... Oh, it's got it all! Ruins of ancient pleasure towns, mysterious swamps bristling with treasure. But if you're curious... And sorry, but I don't do... Nate caused so much trouble on the trip. Haven't seen her since we hit...
Oh, by myself.
Looking for fame and fortune? Hoping to cultivate the delicious punga fruit? Or just looking to run away from your life on these dreary shores?
Could be all of the above.
All you have to do is come back to... Once you got a ticket, just head into the cabin and settle it. And sorry, but I don't... Whenever you're ready, just... Looking to travel?
Museum of History, okay.
Welcome to Point Lookout. The trip looks like nothing's changed. Oh, nothing. Just a huge abandoned estate. I know I... Depends what you're looking for. If you need supplies, head to the shop over at the end of these... If you need a place to stay, there's an old motel further into town. And if you're looking for some hunting, there's a fella named Plick who runs a club out... See, but what? Let's see what you got to trade.
these bastards off, goddammit.
You need to help me if you want to stay alive. They've been at it all night. I think they are just about to breach the inner walls. Follow me. I'm going to go check it out. Doors and up the stairs. Find where they are coming in and stop them. I'll be keeping an eye on the cameras down here. Hurry. There you are.
Over there.
There you are. There you are. There you are. Good job blocking off that hole. Hurry and get in here. Looks like they're about to breach from the east wing. More of them come out. Find where they're coming from and stop them. Just like before, I'll be keeping an eye out.
Hey! You
return.
Return to dust.
Unenlightened.
Turn to dust.
Look what we have here. Sleep forever.
Instant packs you need. This is gonna be a rough one. If you have any mines, now's the time to use them. They could come in through any of the boarded up doors at any second.
I heard something.
Found the girl there.
I've been hit!
Thank you. the front door today. Hero. Not hardly. But that would have done a real number on some of the paintings, so just as well you were here. The type that kills everyone outside of my safe room and leaves a hell of a mess to clean. Not worth wasting on ignorant savages like... So, tell you what I'll do. Oh, there's always a chance. You're not the most incompetent waster I've ever met. I think we could put you to work and your reward would be... You know, those mud lovers want me dead. So, be a good pup, and old Desmond will give you a treat. Easy. These are people who think cutting a hole in it. Just head up to the cathedral and ask real nice. They're brainless. I've been around for a long time. There was some girl who came nosing around here a few weeks back. My store, it's law. Suffice it to say, I have business in Point Lookout. What's the deal? The stick by.
Right, it's getting late and I'm gonna call it a session. Thanks for watching.